Okay, ladies and gentlemen, can you hear me there in the back? Damas y caballeros, ¿me escuchan? ¿Pueden escucharme bien claramente con el micrófono? Bien. Bienvenidos a cada uno de ustedes. Queremos darle la bienvenida a la embarcación turística Orca 2.
Gracias. es vacay, te creo ahí.
Oh, yeah.
selected, you're gonna lose a lot of friends.
Damas y caballeros, ya estamos de vuelta. Queremos darle a todos las gracias por asistir aquí con nosotros, por pasar un bonito día y pues esperemos darle, haberle dado una buena experiencia aquí con nosotros. Por favor, la última recomendación es que no olviden ninguna de sus pertenencias a bordo, chequen sus lugares muy bien. Los chalecos salvavidas no son recuerditos, tenemos que dejarlos sobre los asientos, por favor. Pues si no, life jackets are no souvenirs, so you have to get on your seats, please. And if you really like the tour, please recommend that statue of friends of Paracas and very nice place to visit, or Peru in total, in general, and well, we want to wait for them with the open arms. Thank you so much again. And if you really like the tour and you want to let your volunteer tips for this group, thank you so much. We will appreciate that too. Thank you anyways, and see you later, alligators. Thank you.
That we can find here, we'll be looking now around this room, okay?
How big are they?
They are 75. This kind, the mollusks, the mollusks that we can find now.
When is this?
Thank you.
yet?
Yes, I see you.
Que tengan una excelente tarde. Muchas gracias. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins, as heavy articles may have shifted around during the flight.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, of course. That's for you.
Thank you. That's nice. You want to come on in this bench?
Okay.
So when the...
Oh, good.
Peru politically is divided in 24 departments, not 24 regions. Same as in North America, states. Yeah, in Peru we have departamentos, not departments, all regions. So right now we are in Madre de Dios. Yeah, Madre de Dios region, which is the third largest in Peru. Yeah, after Loreto, Ucayali, yeah, those departments are in the Peruvian Amazon rainforest. And the third largest one, Madre de Dios, is also in the Peruvian Amazon rainforest. Yeah. So when the river comes very high, it's gonna flow. The papaya roots are very sensitive to the water. It gets flooded for some hours, those trees are gonna die.
And then hurt your leg and
fall out here.
Yeah. In Alaska, that's what we
use
for
mosquitoes.
Are we going?
Yeah.
They have a very short season.
No.
I thought y'all were just following me.
You're
the leader.
I was.
We spend.
No, it's a kind of, it's a typical dish, you know, typical dish from this region.
Rice.
Yeah. And cheese, scrambled eggs, mushrooms inside.
But then she'll complain if they don't go.
Horizontal.
pile. I have one bucket.
Got it.
Together with electricity. The password is located over there. You will see it every time at the bar. We have the bar, many drinks like pisco sour. In case would you like to pay your bills at the end, you can pay at the end. You will always charge with your room number. That's all.
That's just like a steak.
My name is a vegetarian. That's disgusting.
Jesus.
I heard you should tuck your pants into your socks so mosquitoes don't bite you.
No? If I didn't want this.
Good idea.
I think I'll move over here.
Everybody can see?
Yep.
Okay. Everybody can see it?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Porcupine somewhere way up there on the top of the tree.
I need a...
Every... Ajá. Y como la visto.
Okay.
it's actually very safe. We already have another group up there, no? So we are gonna go up, and then at some point we are gonna switch, yeah? So this is concrete base that you can see is very deep, and this wire is holding the top. Once you get to the top, when another people, another group will be coming up or coming down, you will...
The wind is fog.
Yes,
yeah, I can look at camera and I'm gonna
okay.
They are on the tree now. Yeah? Got it?
Well, I'm trying.
They are like four.
Oh, wow.
On the right, left?
By the dead tree.
Dead tree coming up? They're on the dead tree and the branch to and the green to the right, Mark. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Got it?
I don't know. There's not a lot of room.
Here. Come on over here.
Oh, no.
Mom, that's a horrible thing.
Oh, no.
Careful. I'm going to close it.
Mark.
Green, come down from the brown.
Oh, come down from the dead. It's not on the dead.
No.
No, no. The live tree. Oh, what's this?
Oh, they're flying. The blues are flying. Okay. They're flying at us.
Direction. They're coming our way.
This is so
cool. He's not looking.
I've already gotten quite a few bands.
Aren't
you so old?
Oh, I see. What color?
A blackbird with a yellow bar on the wing?
I don't see it.
Fly.
Where?
Is it the yellow one?
I can do the roof bar.
Sort of like passing a knife. Always make sure they got it.
Yeah.
Or we have to tear the corner off,
Pam
off your
will
card.
Kill me.
Yeah.
So I won't bother to go home.
Are you leaving?
That's good. Thanks.
He's like, because you're not sweet. I'm sweet.
Oh, it's
hard on my hands. It definitely would be problematic.
Well, from that height, halfway wouldn't be so bad.
If one of them is not gonna do, like in this case, the ants are not gonna farm fungus, fungus will not grow. So, and then if they don't have any fungus, they're not gonna survive because they need from it.
Okay, got some little sounds I can listen to it now. Remember the Thank you.
Right now, we are seeing tiger funnel web spider. That's another deadly one. This is deadly spider. Yeah. Tiger funnel web. If you make photo, you can use flash, and then see in the picture, in the body, it has stripes. Same as tiger. Yeah, that's why the name, tiger funnel web spider. Yeah. Tiger funnel web spider.
Yeah, look at Jack's picture.
And we have one more in the group of the arachnids, which is the long-tailed black scorpion. Long-tailed black scorpion, that is also deadly.
The answer right there, right ahead, see it?
Yes, there it is.
Along the trail.
It's more of our friends than the ants.
Bird. Oh, you mean
me. Yeah. Moving. Brown color.
Did you get it?
See? On the road now. I was walking up. That's a black bill thrush.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if I got it.
And as soon as Charlie's seated,
push.
We want a big queso.
Going to approach, yeah? And now,
I have two.
Easy Pam, easy Pam. No backflip.
There it is.
Yeah, I got these yesterday. I
didn't
think I got
them. Yeah. Just, it really is better.
Yeah.
You don't get that too.
Thank you.
Somebody's throwing coconuts at you.
Well, certainly. Here you are.
The biggest trees in the Amazon rainforest. Now, if you take a look carefully, all the way to the top, like the branches are like horizontal trees. Those big branches make the top of these trees very round, like looks like an umbrella. Yeah, you can walk. You can make photo.
Strong winds. Mm-hmm. It's got that switching here.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And there's people around the tree.
Oh, wow.
All these trees in the tree. So 90 people actually don't cut these trees down. Why is that? Because they respect the tree. Right? Because they say it's like the mother of the forest.
Straight grab the back of her pants and pull her back.
I was trying to grab her.
She tripped. And I was going head first into a tree. You're like, I need to rest. I need to rest.
You were quick and ninja-like.
I was looking to the right.
I know. I was just being gracious.
You should have bopped me on the head.
Two and a half for the full twist.
Thank you, dear.
Eggs per day, so the population is not a day. But once they pass another 2 years, after 2 years, the queen is going to start to lay like thousands of eggs per day, you know? Like 3,000 to 5,000 eggs per day. So the colony needs to grow really big and in the nest. Yeah. They are the ones that compose the wood, that wood, so they don't attack the tree is alive. But on this one that you can see, this nest is in the live tree, so they don't attack that tree, but they can eat the dead wood, yeah, dead branch. They don't move that fast, but they can move that far. Yeah. 2-3 meters, who knows, that far, they can move. But taking many years. Especially when these palms are small plants, you know? They need lots of sunlight to grow, to get to the canopy. So what happens, you know, if this palm is like the small one here, but doesn't get too much sunlight here, because the very dense foliage covering here. I will show you forward. Probably you already saw somewhere, no?
Mm-hmm.
But that's when it's young, has this kind of root, that's why many people call like a male. That's a male tree, no? Male because of the penis.
Yeah.
But what happens when the palm gets older like this, so the roots are completely different, doesn't have any more roots like the penis shape, but it's like a pregnant woman up there, no? Like, like many, many different species.
You have your first time first?
Yeah. We are gonna let someone try, no? First, if it's good or not. In the raining season, you can see more.
Stingless bees.
Stingless bees.
The seeds, bump,
yeah. Oh, wow.
Oh, I see them.
Yeah. Where do you see them?
Row over there, just scurrying around up there. In between rows.
I said I wear orthotics.
This plant here is called labios calientes, that means a hot leaf. It's, you know, the special adaptation for the palm to attract the pollinators. The flower is just the small ones here in the middle. the yellow one. Maybe you can see right here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this little one, this little, mm-hmm. this called inflorescence. There's a bunch of flowers. This is called Estrelicia, yeah, Estrelicia. This is in a family of Heliconias. You maybe know Heliconia.
Yeah.
The bird of paradise, yeah. The paradise flower, no, it's in the same group.
Yeah.
Everybody run! Look no what I got! Stupid tourist!
They're not very observant.
Well, we go
we'll put it in the boat. They'll see it.
No, the boat is over.
Water tank up there.
Yeah.
Bamboo plants. You see the bamboo plants from this farm? Come into the bamboo.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What is it?
Peaty monkey. Look. It's coming inside. Platano, banana. We're going to feed it.
Peaty monkey. Oh my God, there's one already up here.
Here, because they know we feed banana.
Wow.
Okay, come on. Look at it first, before the, yeah. He has to come down and make photo from this side. Look at the face of the monkey. Peaty monkey. Yeah, and then you can get closer. Make photo first, otherwise it's going to go away. Wow, look at it.
I got one.
Titi monkey.
Yeah. You got that?
Yeah. Do it. These monks are wild, but you know, this guy, Don Manuel, always feed some banana. And
no. That's
awesome.
No,
thank you.
No.
I was going to take
it to the table. Yeah, yeah, un plátano y ya lo cogí.
Go ahead. And what kind are you?
Titi. It used to be called Dusky Titi Monkey, but nowadays they're changing the name and it's a Topping Titi Monkey. Titi.
We still have half one.
Mm-hmm. Nice, enjoying banana.
And the other one is like this.
Usually they move in a family group, no? It could be 4, 5, 7 of them together.
Here it goes.
And this type of monkey has very interesting behavior. Very, very interesting behavior. They have one tree where they sleep every afternoon, you know? Every night they go back to the same place to sleep. And in the mornings they come out to search for food, no? And when they're coming searching for food, the female monkey is the leader. The female monkey goes in front of the group. Why?
I thought we were going to go for the pollo.
And the monkey is still up there?
India.
Yeah.
India.
Yeah, but here people hunt the monkeys. They eat monkeys.
There's monkeys right here.
A friend of mine lived in India for a while. She ate monkeys.
I mean,
here there's people hunt monkeys. Howler monkeys.
Yeah, spider
monkeys.
I ate howler monkeys.
Throw in your butt?
Yeah. No, it's a very strong laxative. The seeds. The seeds.
Yeah. Is that papaya?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, my God, they're huge.
That's what she said.
She helped.
Papaya.
Mm-hmm. And you wrap the fish with this kind of leaf. You put it to the fire.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember.
Got it, something like that.
Food dye.
Yeah, right on your face with it.
Food dye. And also our local ladies here use like lipstick, no? Yeah. Makeup, lipstick, and some tribes in communities.
I like the cactus.
And the children's hair to protect from the bad.
Cochinilla.
Pecan.
Pecan.
If the shell looks like that, and it's double
stick. Mm. But it's a
Yeah, make a video. The only way how you can catch it. Photo, no, very, very hard. Make a video.
I don't want to watch it that much.
Blue morpho.
That's why. That's why we call para para. Eh? So.
Can I take a brunch?
Yeah, take a brunch.
De tu eres acá, flojero. Yo estoy yendo a cazar o a la guerra.
Échate. Dijiste, ¿safari?
¿Safari?
One at a time from all stages.
One by one, eh?
I'm at the house.
You can see, it's a guardrail.
This is the spot, no? The clayle called El Gato.
if you turn here. Oh yeah, you can light it. The other one. That one must be the chick. The one in the middle must be the chick. Uh-huh. No, yeah, yeah. Yeah, tomorrow, no?
Did you find it?
Get that picture.
Yes.
Just in case I bite it.
Oh, great.
Now we get to see it.
Mark keeps the videotaping.
Yes, could you just watch Virginia's bottom?
I'm good.
Thank you.
So the people when work the Brazilian nuts, when they come to harvest, so they build so this kind of houses in the middle of the jungle, yeah? Because no whole places that there are Brazilian nut trees, so have like a lodge. So,
machetes are very good.
Oh, right.
Machetes.
Do the vines that strangle the trees, do they fall trees or are these too big?
The vines?
The vines. That...
They're made by a kind of bird. Oh. Not moth.
Mama.
Yeah.
You can see it from there. It's as far distance. It's longer.
Vaya, se nos sorprendió ya no.
No, por eso me sorprendió. Estaba puto. No sabía.
Estoy ahí, sí, yo sí. Ay, Dios mío, quería visitar la hora de la universidad.
Did Larry go ahead to the blind?
No.
Yeah, we are going to take another trail. That's not actually the blind, so it's on the behind.
Where's Larry?
Larry's sitting somewhere.
Oh, sitting, okay.
He was doing the deal.
Yeah.
And if you get a chance, go. We had a great.
Yeah, we need to get that info.
Yeah.
Is this the Viper Walk?
Viper Walk.
Let's go.
I thought we just did the night walk.
Where are we going?
We let you go.
We did.
See the cave.
You and Aaron.
Yeah, go.
I have shoes, so I'm out.
We can go bird watching from the canopy tower.
Yeah.
Thank you.
is just straight up.
This is short.
We're going to take the luggage up to the bus.
I have 5 steps.
Okay. 10 minutes.
And then those of us who didn't bring bags.
I didn't say that.
Go ahead,
yeah.
Oh, there's your bar. She's passing the water.
Many buses.
Followed by a motorcycle gang.
Thank you. special assistance in planning or a wheelchair, please remain seated and we will notify you when the wheelchairs are ready and better assist you. If you have a connection on another JetBlue flight, there will be a JetBlue crew member that can assist you with that connection once you reach the customs area. On behalf of JetBlue Airways, thanks for flying with us. We hope to see you on your next flight soon. Also, we ask everyone to please remain seated. We're going to have security come on board to escort a passenger. So, once again, please remain seated. Bienvenidos a Fort Lauderdale.
Thank you.
seatbelt sign, and remember that on JetBlue flights are not smoking. Higher class today is equipped with our Wi-Fi. If you have a Wi-Fi capable device, you should be able to connect shortly. Be sure to type in www.flyfi.com into your browser window to access the hub. And please note that the Wi-Fi signal will not be available outside our specified coverage area during final descent. If you'd like to buy a movie on today's flight, you may do so now by tuning to channels 39, 40, and 41 and following those on-screen instructions. Please use the seatback card for listing of all complimentary beverages and snacks available on today's flight, including Dunkin' Donuts coffee. Before beginning a complimentary service, we pass into the cabin with headsets, pillows, blankets, and heat up menu items for sale. We only accept major debit or credit cards or Apple Pay or more. We are excited to introduce a new JetBlue MasterCard with a limited time offer of 10,000 JetBlue points after qualifying purchases. Our members also enjoy a 50% discount on all eligible in-flight purchases, no foreign transaction fees, and no annual fee. So hesitate to ask any one of us about more information about applying for the JetBlue card. So back to last, it's enjoy a flight to Austin. seatbelt securely fastened and all carry an item stored until the seatbelt light is turned off. Be careful not breathe those overhead bins. Items intend to move during flight. If you check any guidance or this is your final destination on JetBlue, you may claim those at carousel number one. If you have a backpack receipt that says claim at gate, you may pick up those items such as car seats and strollers outside the front aircraft door. If you need any assistance deplaning the aircraft, please remain seated and this will be better assist you. The next time you're online, please visit us at JetBlue.com for any refunds, lowest possible fares, and information on TrueBlue. Our customer loyalty program where you can start to earn points on all of your flights, beginning with today's flight. We have all of us here at JetBlue Airways. Thank you for choosing to fly with us today.
We truly appreciate it, yes, we'd like to welcome you to Austin.